Hi, welcome to the eGen Solutions YouTube channel where we help you make your social media a little bit easier. Today, I'm going to show you how to remove yourself from a Google My Business page. And if this you find this video helpful, we appreciate a thumbs up. And thank you. If you are a subscriber, we love you. Let's get going to the video. All right, this is going to be short and sweet. How do you remove yourself as a manager from a Google My Business page? Now, first thing I just want to let you know is you will not be able to remove yourself if you are the primary owner of the page. In order to remove yourself, you'll have to transfer ownership to someone else. Another way to do that, completely different video, but if you are a manager or if you have a role that is anything but primary owner, this is how you can remove yourself. You're going to go to Google My Business page. I have the link, the URL up here, but I will put the link in the description of this video below so you can easily select that. Once you get into that to this page, you're going to see the word manage now. Click that and it'll take you, I'm going to move myself here, it'll take you to the back end of the page that you are managing. Now, if you have multiple pages, you'll of course will have to select the page and then you will get into this section. But for right now, this is the back end. You're going to come over here to the left, scroll all the way down to where it says users, select users. And it's going to show you pop up here with all the users that you have given access to work your Google My Business page. Come over here and you can see again, primary owner. Can't remove that, but you can remove owners, managers, and I guess those are the only three. It always changes. So we're going to remove Jennifer S., the manager here. You simply do that. Could be you. Select that X. It's going to ask you to verify if you really want to do that. Hit remove. It says there was a problem. I don't know why, but there we go. We have removed that person. And that is how you remove someone. Very easy. If it is you that you're removing, when you get into this next screen, it'll say you no longer have access and you can just simply get out. So thank you very much. If this video helped you, I appreciate a thumbs up. And of course, we love subscribers. We always try to help you make your social media easier with little tidbits like this. See you again in the next video.